there's something on there.
There are three new messages. Message 1, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2, left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my God, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Daddy?
What's happening?
Buck is dying.
I know. What is Katya doing?
She's killing him.
For good?
Yes, so he doesn't come back. Look, Clem, things are...
No, God!
People die.
Not anymore. The walkers aren't dead. People don't die anymore.
Well, Katya made sure Duck did.
I know.
I'm gonna go get her. She's probably a mess.
Ben, get Clementine on the train, all right? And keep your eyes open.
Get! Gotcha! Why? Cat?
Honey?
Oh, fucking God!
Still have to deal with Duck. What do we do? You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man. Kenny? Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that?
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Time.
Yeah, you can. Don't worry. Hey. On my turn, honey. If I do, it won't be good.
No, you can't. You can't do that.
Trust me, Clem. I don't want to. I'm trying.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweetie.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Back in Macon, honey, I had to kill my brother after he turned.
I didn't know that.
It was terrible, sweetie. You just have to do it. I know you can.
But...
I hated seeing him like one of them. And I don't want you to see me like that. And I don't want to hurt you. Please, Clem.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
It's gonna stay bad out there. Until it gets better. But it will. One day. Until then, though, don't trust anyone. You have so much more growing up to do. People will see how small you are and try to take advantage of you. Try to get you to do things you shouldn't.
I won't let them.
Good. And Clem... And always keep moving. You're gonna want to find some place like the motor inn, but that's just not safe.
Why not?
Those places are just targets. Move as much as you can. And also...
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. Don't be afraid.